Your first topic is air balloons. In this topic, we will learn the concept of warm colors and cool colors. In the color wheel, you can easily see that colors are divided into two parts. Like the colors of summers, light green, yellow, yellowish orange, reddish orange, and red. These are summer colors. So we can call them warm colors. And here the dark colors, suppose the normal green, bluish green, blue, bluish violet, violet and reddish violet. These color we call them cool color. So now in our copy we will make two air balloons, one with the warm colors and one with the cool colors. Draw two circles with the help of any container to make two air balloons. After making two circles, we will complete our air balloon. Then remove the line of the circle. Like this, you will complete here both air balloons. In the background, you can make some clouds. Now you have to color your balloons like this. One balloon with the warm colors and another one with the cool colors. Outline your picture with a black sketch pen. After completing with the sketch pen, take pencil colors. Firstly, we will take warm colors. By using your pencil colors, complete your air balloon. It's a flat coloring. We are not using any shading in this. Simply we are learning the warm and cool colors concept. So we will just complete all the divisions with warm colors in one balloon and with cool colors and this balloon. See, like this, you have to complete your air balloon with warm colors. Now complete this balloon with cool colors. Like this, you will complete your topic.